In the beginning God made of nocht heaven and earth. For salt of the earth was idle and void, and darknesses were on the face of depth. And the Spirit of the Lord was barren on the waters. And God said, Light be made, and light was made. And God said, the light, that it was God. And he departed the light from darknesses, and he clipped the light day, and the darknesses night. And the evented and morated was made all day. And God said, the firmament be made in the medius or waters, and depart a waters for a waters. And God made the firmament, and departed the waters that were in under the firmament for all this, the waters that were in on the firmament, and it was done so. And God clipped the firmament heaven, and the evented and merited was made the second day. For so God said, the waters that been under heaven be gathered into a place, and a drea place perra, and it was done so. And God clipped the drea place earth, and he clipped the gathering's together of waters the seas. And God said that it was God, and said, the earth bring forth a green herb, and my king said, and apple tree making a fruct be his kind. Hoth said, being itself on earth. And it was done so. And the earth brought forth green herb. And my king said, be his kind. And a tree making a fruct. And each having said, be his kind. And God said that it was God. And the evented and merited was mad. The trade die. For so the God said, Lickless be mad in the firmament of heaven, and depart though the day and the night, and be though into sickness and teams and dies and years, and sheen though in the firmament of heaven, and lickna though the earth. And it was done so. And God made twire great the littlest, the great licht, that it should be before to the day, and the less licht, that it should be before to the night. And God made a stairs and satire though in the firmament of heaven, that thou shouldn't sheen on earth. And that thou shouldn't be before to the day and night, and shouldn't depart licht and darkness. And God said that it was God. And the evented and the merited was made the fourth day. Also God said, the waters bring forth a creeping beast of living soul, and a breed of flying above earth under the firmament of heaven. And God made of nought great wildest on each living soul, and movable reach the waters, and brought forth into her kindas. And God made of nought each volatile be his kind. And God said that it was God, and blessed him, and said, Wex ye, and be ye multiplied, and fill ye the waters of the sea, and breed as be multiplied on earth. And the evented and the merited was made the fifth day. And God said, the earth bring forth a living soul in his kind, where beasts and creeping beasts and unreasonable beasts of earth be her kindas, and it was done so. And God made unreasonable beasts of earth be her kindas, and work beasts, and each creeping beast of earth in his kind. And God said that it was God, and said, Make away man to our image, and likeness, and be he sovereign to his fishes of the sea, and to the volatiles of heaven, anto un reasonable bestis of ertha, anto ecce critera, anto ecce crepinga based, which is moved in ertha. An god mado of nocta man, to his imija, and lecanessa, god mado of nocta man, to the imija of god. God mother of nocta him, mala and femala. And God blessida him, and sida, increase ye, and be ye multiplied, and fill ye the earth, and make ye its subject, and be ye lords to fishes of the sea, and to volatiles of heaven, and to all living beasts that be moved on earth. And God said, Lo, ye have yar to yar, eche elbe baringe said on earth, and all the trees that han in himself the said of her kinda, that do be into meta to yar, and to all the living bestes of earth, and to each breed of heaven, and to all the things that been moved in earth, and in which is a living soul, that thou have it to eat, and it was done so. And God said, all the things which he made, and thou were in full good, and the evented and merited was made the sixth day. Therefore, heaven and earth being made perfect, and all the ornament of thou. And God filled in the seventh day his work which he made, and he rested in the seventh day for all his work which he had made. And he blessed the seventh day and hallowed it, for in that day God ceased of all his work which he made of nocta that he should make.